Electronics and Communication Engineering Department at Chandubhai Institute of Technology, CHARUSAT provides great learning platform to the students. The department has got state-of-art laboratories, ICT-enabled classrooms, and advanced computing facilities. The pedagogy and course curriculum are designed and devised such a way that it meets the industry demand, which gets reflected in our training and placement records. The students are given opportunity to develop all-round ability through co-curricular and extracurricular activities. There are many success stories of the department. Our students have performed extraordinarily at national and international levels. There is also a dedicated research center available in the department, which works with esteemed organizations such as ISRO and Institute of Plasma Research.
Our department has an aura which is simply impeccable for learning. We are equipped with finest of the facilities, and most importantly, we just don't believe in theoretical knowledge, we believe in applying what we learn.
Our department has grown tremendously in terms of resources and providing proper guidance to us.
The Department of EC Engineering at CHARUSAT is a perfect place for students who are looking for hands-on experience on various embedded technology.
The liberal arts subject and the university elective courses helps us enhance our confidence and boosts our creativity.
The CHARUSAT library provides access to more than 15,000 books and e-resources like NPTEL lecture notes, e-books and e-journals collected and made available through the intranet.
Every year, the cultural festival provides a huge platform for the students to showcase their talent in various activities such as dance, singing, skit, fashion show and many more.
There was an event in Cognizant 2K17 which is RoboWar. RoboWar is the entertaining and big event of any tech fest.
Engineering course that I did here is really helpful, whether be it imports or selling online, it helps me a lot.
During my tenure at the campus, I had worked on multiple projects. We were the first team from campus to design and develop a racing car and take it to a national level racing event.